First step would be to make a folder on your desktop and name it Reshade Presets. Once you have created Reshade Presets folder, you can put all of your presets in this folder. Reshade Presets are in .ini format, some of which you can purchase from your favorite Reshade preset creators or get them for free through websites like gdfimods.com. I'm also attaching a link to my favorite free presets in the description down below so you can get them and put them into your GTA or 5M. Once done, put this Reshade presets folder into your GTA main directory. Once you are in GTA or 5M, press the home key to bring up the Reshade menu. As you can see, I am using one of the Reshade presets. You can turn on or off any individual effects like HDR, blooming, vibrance to get the look according to your taste. You can also play with the values in each of the effects to fine tune your graphics. To change the preset, just open the directory from Reshade menu and navigate to Reshade presets and press double click. You can see all your presets in here which you will be putting into the Reshade presets folder that you created. Press double click on any of the Reshade preset and it will apply that to your game. You can also toggle through different presets by the arrows shown on the top left corner of Reshade menu. Once you have finalized your preset, just press the home key to let go the Reshade menu and this preset will be automatically loaded every time whenever you launch your GTA or 5M. I've also made quick and easy tutorials on how to install and fix latest version of Reshade for 5M and GTA. Click on the cards shown on the top right corner to watch them. If you still have any questions and queries, comment down below or join my Discord and ping me in the support channel and I would love to resolve your issue. If this video was helpful for you, I would request you to drop a like and subscribe to my channel. And please don't miss to turn on the notifications so that you get notified next time I upload a video. Thank you so much for watching. Have a good day.